When you own a barn and a lot of animals, you get used to hearing strange noises. Animals have a fascinating way of communicating with us and each other. Every once in a while, though, you might hear something strange. While this might be alarming at first, sometimes the cause of the commotion turns out to be a wonderful surprise. One night, an Indiana woman named Alice Jones heard strange sounds emanating from her barn. She walked outside to investigate, but she would have never expected what was in store for her. Sitting there were two little creatures so small and strange she didn't know what to do with them. If you've ever been in charge of farm animals, then you know all about their strange noises and various calls. And though you'll get used to the unusual sounds they make, there might come a day when you hear something that you simply don't recognize. While this type of thing might initially raise concern for some people new to living on a farm, sometimes the cause is a wonderful surprise. At least that's what it was in this recent case, as a woman had the privilege of discovering. For years, Indiana resident Alice Jones had owned a barn along with a number of farm animals. If there was one thing that Alice knew, it was that they would make some pretty unusual sounds. She got used to it, of course, and was pretty much able to identify each sound, or so she thought. Then one night she heard something off in the distance that she didn't recognize at all. Concerned for her animal's safety, she rushed outside to investigate. But that's when she came across something that simply stunned her. There inside the barn were two tiny kittens cuddling in a far corner. She had no idea how they got there, but she was certain that they were the ones making all the strange noises. She had to examine further to discover their origins. As Alice inspected the kittens, she noticed something very unusual about each of their respective features. These, she realized, were no ordinary cats. She'd been around animals most of her life, and she could tell just as much. She couldn't believe her eyes. These particular kittens had black spots and hairless paws, and they looked far more exotic than your average house cat. Alice had seen plenty of cats before. She had friends and family members who owned several of them, so there was definitely something different about these. These little guys had such unique patterns, that much was clear. She didn't know exactly what she stumbled across. Could they be the relative of a bigger cat? Or were they something else altogether? That's when she got an idea to have them examined by an expert who could better assess the situation. Alice brought the pair of exotic kittens to the Animal Rescue Fund, which determined that these were, in fact, no ordinary animals. The ARF then sent them to the Exotic Feline Rescue Center so they could be properly identified and cared for. Alice and the ARF employees were all baffled by the two kittens she had found. What exactly were they? And how did they end up in Alice's barn? These astonishingly rare creatures were absolutely darling. Sometimes it's worth investigating a strange noise. You might come across an amazing surprise. Share this with your friends who love animals below, and then visit the Exotic Feline Rescue Center to help cats just like these.